The fear of the Lord leads to life, and he who has it will abide in satisfaction. He will not be visited with evil. Proverbs chapter 19 verse 23.